Well, let's explore this in more detail. Foysol Choudhury has spent years campaigning for equality and race relations in Scotland. He joins me now from our Edinburgh studio. Mr. Choudhury, do you think there is a problem with racism in Scotland?
Racism is a problem everywhere, which, of course, Scotland is one of them. I would say, yeah, there is a problem.
Do you think this is a more recent problem? We have heard more examples in recent days about politicians being accused of making racist comments. Is this something we're seeing more of now?
Yeah, I think it's coming out more now, and it's really good that people are coming forward with issues. I mean, last general election, I was one of the candidates, and obviously 14,000 people voted for me. So, and there is people who thrown leaflets on my face saying that I wouldn't vote for an Asian person. And I heard quite a lot of other comments from people. But then again, as an individual, you cannot label everyone as an individual who is racist. I wouldn't say everyone is.
Now, you mentioned you'd run for Parliament, that you're a high-profile person, but is this something that is it only affecting high-profile people, or are they the only ones who are getting their stories out?
I think yesterday, I chaired the Equality Council, Edinburgh and Lothian Regional Equality Council, and these people came up with some stories that they do get racially abused and they don't come forward because they don't feel that they don't have evidences or witnesses to back it up. And people feel that if they don't have that, they don't come forward. It is happening. And it's really good that it's coming out now. And the awareness is getting created. And these high profile cases are coming forward. And I'm really pleased.
Now, a lot of the solution that we're hearing from when politicians are accused of making racist remarks, they step up for so-called diversity training. Do you think this is one of the ways to combat this problem?
I think it's too late. Diversity training is too late. We should start it from school. Anti-racist lessons should start from school. And of course, as a short-term solution, diversity training, teaching people about other people's culture, etc., etc. But I think we should start it from school. It's too late for adult.
Do you think there is a willingness at the school level to tackle the problem of racism?
Yeah, I mean, our organisation has been working very closely with school. We've recently had visited Drummond High, and you know, we're working with local schools, trying to see if we can give some training and get ourselves heard. But I think the most important thing is there's got to be a subject or something has got to be done by the education department that students are taught from school that picking on someone because they're different or they talk different, their color is different, is racism.
Okay.
And they will get punished for that.
Okay, and I'm afraid we have to leave it there, but thanks very much for speaking to us on STV News tonight. Foysol Choudhury talking
Thank
to
you.
Us from Edinburgh.